ready for whatever the storm has tonight. 2,200 DOT highway personnel are ready to respond right now. State troopers are also strategically positioned all across the state to help as the storm moves in.
Around 150 National Guard are on standby in six different locations for life-saving operations in the first 24 to 48 hours after the storm.
And if you have to leave your home, Governor Cooper asked that you try to stay with family or friends or even a hotel if you can afford it.
Now, we know that's not always an option, so there are Red Cross emergency shelters in Cumberland, Sampson, Wayne, and Bladen counties. They're all following COVID-19 protocols, which includes social distancing.
For an updated list on emergency shelters and ways you can get involved, visit CBS17.com.